Hello friends, in this video we will see the definition of logarithm. Okay, so let a comma b be positive real number, then a to the power of x is equal to b can be written as log b base a, log b base a is equal to x, where a not equal to 1 and the value of a is greater than 0 and the value of b is also greater than 0. Okay, so when we have a to the power of x is equal to b, that can be written as log b base a is equal to x. Okay, so when we have a to the power of x is equal to b, then we can write that one in logarithm format as log b base a and then x. So x is equal to log b base a. For example, if we have 2 to the power of 5 is equal to 32. Okay, so in logarithm format, so this can be written as log 2, I mean log 32 and then base 2 is equal to 5. Okay, for example, if we have 10 to the power of 6 is equal to 10 to the power of this is equal to 1000, I mean 10 lakhs. Okay, so this is going to be 10 to the power of 6 is equal to 10 lakh. So this can be written as in the logarithm form as log 10 lakhs and then base 10 equivalent to 6. Okay, so I hope you got this one. Now there are two types of logarithms are there. First one is natural logarithm. So log n base e, when base is e, is called as natural logarithm. Okay, is called as natural logarithm. Okay, for example, log 5 base e, so whenever the base is e, so it is called as a natural logarithm. So these are the some of the examples: log 5 base e and log 7 by 2 base e, like log 10 base e. So these are some of the examples of natural logarithm. And where e is a constant and the value of e is equal to 2.714. So now, so second type of logarithms are common logarithm. So log n and base 10 is called as common logarithm. Okay, so in this case the value of n may be anything, but the base is always going to be 10. When the base is 10, it is called as common logarithm. So some of the examples of common logarithms are log 100, like 10, so this is base is 10, so it is a common logarithm, and like log 5 base 10. Okay, and then log 30 base 10. So these are some of the examples of common logarithm. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel. And for more videos on logarithm, please see the other videos in the playlist. Thank you.